Hello and welcome to UHC on a terrible server. And I'm in the... What am I doing? What is this? What is this? Why am I in a wall? Also, my Minecraft is in Spanish for some reason. Oh, yay. Of course. I love losing health because of a glitch. Alright, let's get started. What are my coordinates? Bad for skybasing, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Alright, Hypixel chat is toxic all the time. See, I'm only a 1-star, but you see, your number of stars doesn't matter. It's the fact that you don't like Hypixel that matters. And I lost more health because of the stupid lag. Yay, I love this game. Alright, let's see. Another reason this game sucks is because of block lag. Well, that's not what I was gonna say, but yes, block lag makes it excruciating to play. What I was actually going to say is because of the stupid crafting recipes that make it super easy to basically iron rush. And my phone is going off. Crap. Shut up, phone. Sorry for the darkness, I just don't care enough to put torches down. Alright, let's see. Also, this ore is spawning way so much, which is okay. I'm not gonna judge about the ore rates on your server, but when you can make the iron pack craft, which is super overpowered, to just iron rush. And I bet people, Hypixel fans, will be wondering why I'm in 1.11.12. And people say, oh, you can't PvP 1.8 people in 1.11. To that I say, maybe not. But you don't need the PvP on this server. It's so easy, you don't even need the PvP with melee. All you need is a bow and a sky base and stuff. And I'm a bit behind, so I should probably do something about that. Also, the two bars of health thing. Why? Why is that a thing? Not language. I forget. Not texture pack. There we go. Oh, it's in this direction. See, I can Spanish, guys. Why is my Minecraft in Spanish, you may ask? I don't know, honestly. Am I at the right level? I'm not. I was complaining about the ore raids, and then suddenly I can't find any iron. I haven't even found any coal yet. And another emerald! Gotta be kidding me. Alright. Thank you. like he's not gonna let me talk.
What's it called?
Solo UHC.
Solo UHC.
It's called Hypixel UHC. True, there is nothing wrong with Hypixel UHC. There's stuff wrong with you.
I'll tell you what's wrong with it. The ore rates are inconsistent.
You're inconsistent. Then put music over it, you gay kid.
Alright, bye.
Alright, bye then.
Alright, there we go. And some coal too. So now, let me show you what the real whole crafting method of the block is. Watch this. You don't even need to smelt it. And you get extra, which is kind of overpowered. I don't need a pickaxe, I just need armor and a sword. You need a bucket because pearls don't fall faster. I have no idea what that means. Well, I do, but still, it's kind of dumb. Right. Let's go through the flower forest because pearls don't fall faster. Whee! I'm gonna die. No, I didn't. Yay. Pearls don't fall faster. Need a Kubon. Kubo con agua. Blatantly ripping off Mineplex's amplifiers. Lit. I'm applying to become Mineplex staff because it's actually a good server. Whee! Because Mineplex is the official Minecraft, and Hypixel isn't, so it's bad. Oh, perfect. Let's not do that. Oh, fishing rods! The favorite tool of the Hypixel players. Dang it. that is why Hypixel UHC sucks, folks. Bye.